Muslims have had to endure growing intolerance, discrimination, and even persecution by some states out of Islamophobia, as well as attacks from fellow Muslims who do not believe they adhere to the correct form of Islam. Each year, there are likewise many documented cases of targeted discrimination and persecution against Hindus, Buddhists, Samaritans, Sikhs, Falun Gong, Jehovah's Witnesses, Ahmadis, Scientologists, and others.